Start by cleaning a mason jar with alcohol to remove any residual dirt. With the help of a sponge and black chalk paint, paint the jar. Once dry, dip a brush into some white chalk paint and splatter the jar with it. Allow to dry once more and we are done. I also did one in white as well. Which do you prefer? Tell me what you think in the comment section below. Do not forget to like and subscribe for more DIY tutorials. Do check out my previous videos as well, and I'll see you soon.